This is the beach you walk along in a southerly direction, down this way to the creek at Sealers Cove. You have to cross this creek, preferably at low tide, where it's about up to knee deep, and then walk up to the campsite. This is what the creek looks like. It can get apparently up to chest height at high tide, so you need to check the tide tables and choose a low tide. Probably the shallowest area, at least the time we crossed, was opposite the stream that comes out over here. Up to the left, by the way, is the ranger's hut, which is normally empty. Best to take your shoes and socks off, and at least in August, the water is absolutely freezing. Now, just looking around and looking back up to the north, this is the direction from which you come.